That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire. This is a good place to use my binoculars. something to collect from his corpse.
Wir haben ihn in die Ecke.
A trap here will cover me in case of a sneak attack. Officers have keener sight than appearance. Better move.
Vai, vai, vai.
I have to go prone to get through there. I should move dead bodies out of the way.
Nur nicht unachtsam werden.
Dead bodies out of the way. Searchlight operator needs to go.
Da hinten!
Ich
seh ihn! Du Schwein! Ich hab ihn im Visier!
Thank you.
Mate Vigili!
Destroying those trucks will damage their supply lines.
Mettetevi a
non colpo!
Riesco a vedere!
Knallt ihn ab!
I can hide my shots if I damage this generator.
Ganze Gebiet. Weiter suchen.
Ich sehe ihn!
Thank you.
General will be here in a few minutes. I have time to prepare. Wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Zoika. Project Zoika. That's what the intel in Oasis pointed to. Valen's mysterious mission in Africa. I was supposed to find answers, but left with more questions. My orders are to find out what the informant knows, to fill in the blanks. Problem is, he's being held at a POW camp to the north, and the only way through is Halfaya Pass. I'm hitching a ride with a long-range desert group. But the Germans have dug in with flak 88s and a heavy motor pool. We can't afford a massive firefight. I'll have to take out the guns and help the LRDG push through. The pass is heavily fortified with plenty of narrow spaces and close-quarter surprises. I'll need to watch my six and pack a couple of mines to cover a quick exit. I suppose they don't call it Hellfire Pass for nothing.